And the Checka Pro Radio Show starts now.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
Hey, 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 everybody. It's Checka Pro Joe. Great to have you here today. Thank you so much for tuning in, as I know you always do, each and every weekend. Okay, I want you to listen carefully. If you have a garage door, you want to stay tuned. Now, that's going to be about 99% of homeowners, I would guess. Some of you have two garage doors. Some of you may have three or more. In the studio today, I have Cody Johnson joining me from Garage Door Doctor. He is a local family-owned and operated garage door business here in the greater Houston area. Cody, welcome to the show.
Well, thank you, Joe, for having me here. I'm so excited to be here.
Yeah, so great to have you here. You are a garage door expert. So let's get some background on you and your family business, because even though it's the Garage Door Doctor, it's really a family behind it. Your father started the business
in the late 80s?
87.
87.
1987, he did. Yes, he was an auto mechanic, and they couldn't give him enough hours. He needed more hours after my brother was born, and they couldn't get him any more hours. He started this company as a side gig, and this took off. He figured out that the service work was the way to go instead of on the new construction side. And this took off, and he was able to withstand the early growing pains of having a business. So,
well, you guys have done a great job. Decades in the business, family owned and operated. So your mom's involved, your brother's involved.
Yes, absolutely. My mom, Kim Johnson, she's involved. My brother, Ryan Johnson, he's still out in the field with me every day. So, and I've been doing this for 21 years now this month. So.
Wow. Congratulations. A long time. So today we're going to help my listeners with their garage door. Now, like I said, if you have a garage door, you should listen up. Now, you might be thinking, hey, Joe, there's nothing wrong with my garage door. When I press the little button, it goes up. And when I press it again, it goes down. I want you to close your eyes unless you're driving. And then if you're driving, no. But I want you to think about what it sounds like. Does it sound like a big tank going down the street? Is it making a lot of noise? Also, something I want you to think of. When's the last time you had a garage door expert come out and lube it, tune it, inspect it? Now, for a lot of you, you don't do anything until it breaks, including your air conditioning system or your water heater. You know me, I'm all about prevention. Well, Cody has brought a great deal to the program today. For my listeners, he has a free garage door inspection. That means at no cost to you, all you have to do is call him today. He'll come out and take a look at your garage door. If your garage door is old, or possibly even if it's new and you're not so sure, because some of these guys, when they build these houses, they don't install them all that well. You won't get as much life out of your garage door if it is not tuned well. So Cody will come out and give you a free garage door inspection. Cody, when you go out, what are you going to do for the free garage door inspection? What do you look at?
Basically, we have an inspection checklist here. It's a 29-point inspection. We're going to check everything from how the door sounds when you hit the button, how the door feels when you disengage it and you lift it and close it. We're going to check the bottom rubber, which will keep the rodents and insects out of the garage if it's, you know, shrunk, rock hard, disappeared by a dog chewing it. We can change those things out, but goal one is to just give you a list and how did your door perform. If it passes with flying colors, we'll tell you congratulations, give you our business card to call us in the future if ever there's an issue. If there are some deficiencies, we will bring it to your attention, but there's no pressure. You don't have to do anything. If you don't want to, we're here to help you. So,
no, absolutely. And so today, 8 of my lucky listeners will get this offer. What is it? It's a free garage door inspection. There's no obligation. So put your checkbook away and your credit cards aside. You don't have to pay anything for this. Now, here's the good thing, though. When Cody and his team come out to take a look at it, if there's nothing wrong, then you at least have the peace of mind knowing there is nothing wrong. if there is something wrong, they'll let you know what it is. And generally, it's nothing major. So what I mean by that is, if it's major, you're going to know before Cody comes out. What's major? Well, my son drove his truck into the garage door. This may not have happened to you. It happened to me, though. My son did drive the car into the garage door. And if you live in a neighborhood, I'm sure you've seen damaged garage doors where they are not functioning. And a panel or two look like they've gone through a meat grind. They're all crinkled. The springs break here and there. And when the spring breaks, you cannot get the garage door up. You cannot get the car out. But you don't want to be calling a garage door repair company when you are in great need. You want to make sure it's maintained just like you would your air conditioning system and your water heaters and so forth. So call now to get a free garage door inspection. The number is 281-343-3632. I'll be repeating the number throughout the program. Only 8 of my listeners are going to get this deal today. So call now, 281-343-3632. Cody's brought a deal to the program as well. It's called a lube and tune. I've had this done before on garage doors that I own. And basically what it is they come out and they tune everything up, make it all straight, tight, make it as quiet as possible, and they lube everything, which helps make it quiet and run smoother. And it lets your garage door system run longer. He's got a great offer, a great deal price, and we're going to talk about that when we come back after the break. How does that sound, Cody?
That sounds wonderful.
All right, that'll be coming up next right here on the Checka Pro Radio Show. Stand by. Checka Pro Joe here for my friends at Garage Door Doctor. Since 1987, Cody and his father, his brother, his mother, and his entire family have been serving you here in Houston. Get your free garage door inspection. It's a 29-point no-obligation inspection. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632. For a limited time, take advantage of their lube and tune with new rollers. Regular price $250, but for my listeners today, only $170. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632.
Utility bills high? Do you have hot or cold spots in your home? Then call Quala Insulation now for a free attic inspection. Call 281-677-3080. 281-677-3080.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Hi guys, Checka Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154. I love what I do. Been doing this for almost 20 years here in Houston, Texas, helping you, the homeowner, find pre-qualified home service providers here at Checka Pro. If you need anything for your home, from air conditioning repair to window replacement, go to our free website, checkapro.com, to find them. We check insurance, licenses, and references. And if you don't have the $25 VIP club card, you can get that as well. Just go to checkapro.com, click on the VIP card icon, and you will get it. Speaking of a pre-qualified home service provider, Cody Johnson is joining me from Garage Door Doctor. Welcome back after the break.
Thank you for having me.
It's great to have you here. Thank you so much for bringing your expertise to the radio program today and helping my listeners. Just about everybody listening who owns a home has a garage door, or more than one. We take them for granted. A lot of us use that garage door as the primary entrance to our home. We drive up, we press the button inside the car, the garage door goes up. If we're lucky enough to not have it cluttered, we can actually drive the car in. Sometimes we can't because we use it as a storage unit. So we'll leave the car in the driveway, get out of the car, and walk through the garage into the laundry or the kitchen, right?
Absolutely. It's actually the front door of the of most customers' houses. And the garage door covers 30 to 45% of the face of your average typical home here in Houston.
Yeah, no, that's true. I mean, that's and that's part of the curb appeal, and we'll talk about that a little bit later, too, about the types of doors you can have. Many of us have a standard door that came with the house, and it's sufficient. Let's talk about the fact also that this door, as you call it, is a moving wall. It's very heavy. It's protecting the front of the garage. It's protecting the things in the garage. And also, it can be dangerous if it's not maintained.
Absolutely. Every day we go out and we have a door on the ground, on a car. We've had sometimes, unfortunately, a customer tried to repair their door and they got hurt. So now we're there either with their spouse or with them repairing the garage door. But it can absolutely be dangerous. And most of the time, the customer said, hey, it hasn't been sounding right for the last couple months. But we just kept using it until it broke.
Yeah, I know. And we hear that all the time with all kinds of mechanical things in the home. And a lot of people don't do the preventative. They actually wait till it breaks. But the problem with that is when you have a garage door spring that breaks, and let's say you go into your garage and it's 6 o'clock in the morning and you have an appointment at 7:30 at the office and you press the button and it starts to move and you hear pop, snap, crack, whatever. It's loud. Sounds like maybe a bomb went off. And you're like, why won't the garage door go up? And you're like, no problem. I'll just disconnect the opener and I'll lift it up. Why won't it move? Why won't it move?
Because the spring broke. The spring is the counterbalance to the door. So these are moving walls, to Joe's point earlier. These doors weigh anywhere generally from 150, and they can be upwards of over 700 pounds if you have a custom wood overlay door. So when the spring breaks, you're having to deadlift that much weight. The door might get caught. So that's why you can't easily lift it like you should be able to when the power goes out, you disengage it. The door should feel like 5 or 10 pounds to be able to lift the door. If it doesn't feel like 5 to 10 pounds, nice and smooth, you either have an adjustment that needs to be made to the door, to the spring, or possibly your springs are towards the end of its life cycle.
When your spring breaks, which it will at some point, if you live in the house long enough, at some point that spring will fail. You know, they don't last forever. They can last a long time, but they don't last forever. And it's not necessarily how old the garage door spring is. It's a combination of its age, of the climate, and how many cycles.
Absolutely. So these springs are engineered for a certain amount of cycles, but you can have diminished returns as it gets older and years-wise, and also weather changes can affect its life cycle too. So it's like a bell curve. Nowadays, you don't tend to get what you're supposed to, unlike 30 years ago.
Here is Cody's number. Call now to get your free garage door inspection. He and his team will come out at no cost to you, take a look at everything, and let you know what's going on. I would take him up on it. Doesn't cost you anything. And even if there is something that needs to be done, it's not going to be expensive. It's a garage door repair, you know, at the worst case scenario. And garage door repair is one of the least expensive home improvements you can get done. His number is 281-343-3632. Once again, a little slower, 281-343-3632. Now, you guys do a lube and tune. You have a deal today, though. You'll do a lube and tune with new rollers, not for the regular price of $250, but for my listeners today, only $170?
Yes, absolutely. You asked us to bring a good offer, Joe, and that's what we did.
Oh, that's fantastic. I appreciate that. So, basically, this is a way to get your garage door to run quieter and with less friction. Those are probably two of the biggest benefits of that. What is the long-term benefit? Well, if it's quieter and runs smoother with less friction, it means the other parts are less likely to wear out. I imagine if the rollers aren't operating well, or if it's not lubricated well, even the spring's going to be under more pressure and more likely to break, not to mention the actual garage door opener and everything else involved. The more lubricated, the better.
Oh, absolutely. And the rollers that we do on our lube and tune and roller changeout are nylon-coated with high-cycle ball bearings in them. So we're not talking about builder-grade stuff here. We're going to upgrade them. A lot of times the builders nowadays, they're either using metal rollers that generally fall apart after about 5 years. It's a joke. Or they're using plastic rollers that don't even have ball bearings. And so the door sounds like a train going up and down the door, or you hear a weird groaning noise. It's almost like you're driving down the freeway with emergency brakes on.
Oh my gosh. All right. So when we come back after the break, we're going to talk about this deal here for only $170 for a lube and tune with new rollers. To get your free door inspection, though, your free garage door inspection, call now. No obligation. 281-343-3632. Again, 281-343-3632. I'll be right back right after this, right here on Checker Pro Radio. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Checkapro Joe here for my friends at Garage Door Doctor. Since 1987, Cody and his father, his brother, his mother, and his entire family have been serving you here in Houston. Get your free garage door inspection. It's a 29-point no-obligation inspection. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632. For a limited time, take advantage of their lube and tune with new rollers. Regular price, $250, but for my listeners today, only $170. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632.
Utility bills high? Do you have hot or cold spots in your home? Then call Quala Insulation now for a free attic inspection. Call 281-677-3080. 281-677-3080.
This is the Checker Pro Radio Show.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the CheckaPro VIP Club Card from CheckaPro.com. For the past 12 years, CheckaPro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a CheckaPro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every CheckaPro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at CheckaPro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors, and your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, club members save $25 on services provided by CheckaPro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to CheckaPro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to CheckaPro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's CheckaPro.com.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
Cody's number at Garage Door Doctor, 281-343-3632. Family owned and operated the Garage Door Doctor here in Houston, Texas. They've been doing this for decades, and we've got brothers and mothers and fathers all involved. It's fantastic. Cody, thank you so much for joining me here today. I appreciate it.
Oh, this is a blast. Thank you.
Absolutely. So this lube and tune with the new rollers, I just can't get my mind off of this. The regular price is $250, which is not expensive. It is really hard to get a home service provider to come out just for a service call for $250, let alone you guys will come out and you will do a lube and tune and put new rollers on the garage door. But today, for my listeners at Checker Pro, it's only $170.
Yes, absolutely. We only did that for you personally. You asked us to get a good offer for your clients, and that's what we did. And we think it would be more than fair for them. We're excited to be able to get out there, hand out our business card, give them our phone number, and build a rapport.
And at the very least, you should get your garage door inspected for free. The regular price is $125 for that. So if nothing else, you're going to get $125 just by listening to the show for free today, because you have a garage door and you need to have it maintained. If you've never had your garage door maintained, especially if you've lived there for a decade or more, my gosh, something's going to bust. And you probably definitely need new rollers. I'm telling you, you definitely need new rollers. The spring might be good for a while. It never hurts to have the spring looked at. Sometimes it's hard to tell, though, how long it's going to last.
Absolutely. I wish I could tell you the exact day they're going to break. You really don't know. All you can tell is how it sounds, how it feels, and the balance that it is on a scale. And I did say that we actually put the door on a scale to see what the door weighs with the current springs. It should not weigh more than 5 or 10 pounds, or else you have an issue with your spring. If the spring is 2 years old, we'll add tension to it, assuming it's the correct caliber for your door. And if it's not, we will give you options. If you would like us to proceed, we can. And if not, we can still part ways as friends.
If one of my listeners has a garage door and they know the spring hasn't been replaced in 10 years, would you recommend that maybe they do get it replaced? And if they do get it replaced, what is the warranty on that new spring so they know for sure they're going to be in good shape for X amount of time?
Let me start with the builder grade. So generally, there's two different types of spring systems on these garage doors nowadays for 95% of us. There's one that's inside of a pipe. You can't even see the spring. That system is only designed for the builder to get the door put in cheaper. Okay, this is not for quality. Their warranty, the builder's warranty, is generally 1 year. That's what the installer's warranty is too. Those springs are general average lifespan is about 5 years. So if you got 10 years out of it, you're lucky. You're really lucky. Then you have the springs that are on the outside of a pipe. On those, they generally average about 7 years, assuming normal average rate of use. Here's the deal. If I use my door 10 times a day, that 7 year average is more like 4. So it's all about how many up and downs you go. When we install new springs, we give our clients three options. Standard cycle, which would be 1 year warranty, parts and labor. High cycles, which is 5 year parts and labor. Or ultra life, which will last you a lifetime and will warranty it for life.
Wow, that's fantastic. Lifetime.
On the springs, yes, sir.
And you know what I recommend to everybody? Having a garage door guy, a company or a guy. We have our dentist, we have our primary physician, we have a mechanic, right? Everyone says, oh, you got to use my mechanic. He's great. We have maybe an AC guy. Maybe we have a plumber we like. Who's your garage door guy? Garage doors, they need maintenance and they're going to break.
Oh, absolutely. I'm going to be your garage door guy.
Yeah, exactly. It's important to have a garage door guy. I've got a guy for almost everything. Now, I do a lot of things myself. You know, I live on 12 acres. And by the way, if you have a lot of property with a lot of buildings, you better be handy. Because even if you have a lot of money, you got to coordinate all that and hope people show up to do stuff for you. But in any case, when it comes to my garage doors, I don't mess with them. And I will tell you, you may be very, very handy. You might even work with electrical and plumbing. I'm not going to say anything about that. Those are licensed things. If you're good at them, fine. You don't even have to be licensed to be in the garage door business. But I will tell you, if you like your health, you may not want to mess with the garage doors, especially the springs. They're under high tension, and I have seen pictures. And actually, just go to Google, type in garage door injury mishaps, and I'm telling you, you're going to see some problems. Don't you agree, Cody? People should not be trying to replace a spring on their own, wind them, any of that.
an untrained person should not do that at all whatsoever. They should not be YouTubing. They can YouTube for info so they can talk terminology, which we will help you with. We'll explain everything in multiple languages. It's okay to be informed, but it is not something you want to touch. You can lose fingers. You can go to the hospital. You can get killed, sadly.
Yeah, it's true, and you have to be careful. Here is the number for the free garage door inspection, and there's no obligation. Call now, 281-343-3632. Once again, a no obligation, free garage door inspection, 281-343-3632. Cody and I will be right back right after this, right here on Checka Pro Radio. Stand by.
Do you have a question for Checka Pro Joe? Email joe@checkapro.com.
Hello?
Hi, honey. I love our new home, but it needs work.
No problem. Just go to checkapro.com. Look up what you need by category. This site pre-qualifies service providers.
Pre-qualifies?
Yeah, Checka Pro checks references on all its members.
Okay, let's see. Home remodeling, roofers, garage door repair, and landscapers. Oh, look, I can email the companies right from their profile. That must be Checka Pro.
From AC repair to window replacement, Checka Pro is your source for pre-qualified service providers.
Checka Pro Joe will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checka Pro Radio Show.
Jim Clouk, a.k.a. Checka Pro Joe, started Checka Pro 15 years ago to solve a problem for himself. The problem? How to find a quality home service provider? Jim goes into detail in his book, Meet Checka Pro Joe, about what led him to create Checka Pro. Just go to checkapro.com. You'll find names, phone numbers, affiliations, and license numbers, everything you need to feel confident about hiring a contractor and getting your project done right. Checkapro.com.
Well, if you've just tuned into the Checka Pro Radio Show, welcome to the program. We're talking about garage doors today. Not such a sexy subject. Well, actually, most of the subjects I discuss here on the Checka Pro Radio Show are actually kind of bland and, you know, not all that fun to talk about. Because I don't really talk about installing swimming pools and new kitchens and bathrooms. Those are kind of luxury items. I like to talk about things that we don't necessarily want, but that we need. We definitely need our garage doors to operate properly. Even if we're not putting our Lamborghini in the garage or our Toyota, whatever we have, we use the garage door as the entrance to the home. We use the garage itself for projects, maybe a workshop, maybe a craft area, maybe a man cave, maybe it's just a storage unit. But the garage is critical. I'll tell you, when you put your house up on the market, when the husband and wife, prospective buyers, come to the house, the wife wants to look at the bathrooms and the kitchen, I'm telling you, the guy's going to want to look at the garage.
Yes, absolutely. And the garage door is, you know, like I was saying earlier, 30 to 45% of the face of the house. If your door is cracked and dented, the paint is fading, it's chipping, you have an old wood door that's rotting out, that's going to bring the value down of your house when it's time to sell. You can change that garage door for not that much money.
So really, curb appeal is critical. You know, if you're selling your house or if you're looking at a house, what's everyone going to see? They drive up to the house. They might be parking in the street. They may even park in the driveway. If they're parking in the driveway, Cody, they're going to see the garage door or garage doors. When you sell a home, you want to make sure that everything looks great. You want to make sure there are no weeds in the beds. You want to make sure you put mulch in the beds, maybe put some fresh flowers for some color. You want that front door refinished, and you want to make sure the garage doors look good as well. You can even put fancy hardware. It makes it look like they have hinges on it and stuff. I mean, you can do all kinds of stuff to make it look good curb appeal-wise. Certainly, you don't want a broken door. And if you're selling your home, you do not want that door to not operate. You do not want to walk into the garage with the realtor and say, hey, let's press this button. Better work, right? And so I've said this before, and I'll say it again. The garage door systems are not that expensive compared to any other systems in your home. The plumber, the electrician, the AC guy, they're way more expensive. the garage door repair and replacement for what you get is really a high ROI.
Absolutely. There's been some studies that say it's over 95% ROI. And also, I'll go back. When you're going to show the house and the realtor and the potential buyers come in and they hit the button and it sounds like a train going down the tracks, they're going to be scared of it. They're going to be scared of it. Last thing you want to hear a client that wants to buy the house say, that doesn't sound right, that doesn't look right. They make openers now. If you wanted to, you can smart-proof your home by changing out your motor to a much quieter opener, even a side mount, so you don't have this motor hanging in the middle of the garage. Now you can put a gym in there and work out without hitting the garage door opener. They have openers that have battery backups, Wi-Fi. You can download an app, open and close it from your cell phone. Set a schedule for the door to automatically close in the evening.
Some people have bonus rooms over their garage. A complaint I hear is, it's so loud when dad comes home after work, right? All of a sudden the room shakes. It doesn't have to. If you get a lube and tune, the garage door itself won't vibrate as much or make as much noise. You can also get an insulated door, which is quieter, and you can get a much quieter garage door opener. There's ones that are belt driven, like you explained. There are other ones that are mounted up at the door toward the front. So there are different options today too. So it's not just about getting a new spring. If you need anything for your garage door, you've got to call Garage Door Doctor. It's Cody's company. Here's his number, 281-343-3632. 281-343-3632. Get introduced to your new garage door guy. That's Cody at Garage Door Doctor, because he's going to come out for free. There's no obligation, a free garage door inspection. So just find some time in your schedule. And when you call 281-343-3632, they'll come out when it's convenient for you. Take a look at everything and see how it's going. Now, if you have a brand new garage door, it's possible there'll be nothing to do. But even if it's brand new and you say the builder just built it, we closed 2 months ago, that doesn't mean it was installed correctly, and it doesn't mean it's a quality product either.
No, absolutely. I would still have it inspected. Most people that buy a house have the house inspected. Now, you would think when your house is inspected that the guy is actually going to check over the garage door. He doesn't. He may do a safety check, which he's supposed to do. We will do it for sure. We'll report to you, are the photo sensors that keep your animals safe and your kids safe, are they at the proper height? Is the downforce set correctly so it doesn't hurt, maim, or kill anybody? We will check that. If there's a problem, we'll let you know. Hopefully, it passes.
No, absolutely. And that's a good point. Not only are you looking at the rollers and the hinges and the spring and the garage door opener, but the safety features are important. So back when I was a kid, the major safety feature was if the garage door hits you, it's supposed to back up or stop, right? Well, today, you can't have anything in front of those photo sensors. As a matter of fact, I have a problem, depending upon the time of year, the sun hits them. I'm sure you've heard about this problem before. And you're like, why won't my garage door go down? It starts and stops. And I finally figured out that I have to put something in front of the entrance to the garage door to stop that beam from the sun so I can close it, because you can't disconnect them. They're there for safety.
Correct. You can't, if you,
it
if
won't
you,
operate.
It won't operate. It'll go up, but it won't go down. Absolutely.
Almost never has any trouble going up, right? It's they have the safety for the going down, so it doesn't hurt someone, maim someone,
correct,
kill someone, like the little kitty cat or the dog.
Correct.
Or an old guy like me. All right, we got more of the show left, so we'll be coming back right after this with more about your garage door right here on the Check A Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Utility bills high? Do you have hot or cold spots in your home? Then call Quala Insulation now for a free attic inspection. Call 281-677-3080. 281-677-3080.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Check a Pro Joe. We'll be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Check a Pro Radio Show. Quala Insulation offers many types of insulation, but specializes in spray foam insulation. For more information on spray foam insulation, visit QualaInsulation.com.
You know, I love what I do at Check-A-Pro. I surround myself with experts in their field. So sometimes I have an AC guy. He knows more than the garage door guy does about AC. Then I've got the plumber who says, I would never do electrical work. And I'm like, well, that's good. Electricians and plumbers are afraid of the other guys. It's funny. A plumber will never mess with electricity, and an electrician won't mess with plumbing. They know it's a dangerous combination. In the studio today, though, Cody Johnson's joining me from Garage Door Doctor, and he is an expert in garage doors, in installation, in repair, in diagnosis, in safety. And today, I think safety is more and more important than it ever was. At least we talk about it more. When I was a kid, we didn't wear bicycle helmets. That's a new thing for someone from my generation. For fun, we would go over to my friend's house and we would grab the garage door handle and I'd say, okay, hit the button, and we'd ride it up and down. That's a no-no. Well, we were kids. I don't know, I was 5-6 years old. We had a blast. We did some crazy stuff. Today, though, everything has got all these safety features and sensors. And so we were talking about having the door and the whole system inspected. So when Cody comes out, they don't look at just the hinges and the rollers and the spring. They look at how the garage door opener is operating. Is it adjusted properly for safety as well? And also those photo sensors that are designed there. They didn't have those when I was a kid. Those are there, so if there's anything in the way, the garage door won't continue to go down, which I think is a good idea. The downside, though, to it is if they malfunction, then your garage door is very frustrating to use as a homeowner. And that could actually stop some of my listeners from using their garage doors altogether if those sensors aren't working right.
Oh, absolutely. If that's an issue for your clients, have them call us, go through Check-A-Pro. We can fix it. We can either, if the sensors are bad, we can change the sensors. A lot of times it could be a wiring problem. We can spot it and fix it. Sometimes sensors get weak over time and we can change them out. There's also sometimes, I was talking to Joe, if you have multiple doors, it's possible the sensors are interfering with each other. It can get a little technical, but we can figure it out for you and get you fixed up.
Cody's number, 281-343-3632. Earlier in the program, we were talking about the free garage door inspection. There is no obligation. So when you call, ask for the free garage door inspection and have someone from Cody's team come out, 281-343-3632. If you have a noisy garage door, I like to say it sounds like a tank going down the street. Cody said it sounds like a train.
That's mine, yes.
Right? Okay. You may be used to your garage door, but if you know someone on the street who has a well-tuned one that's lubed well, especially one that's insulated, but even so, it shouldn't make all that much noise. So I've asked Cody to bring a deal to my listeners today, and he did. He has a lube and tune with new rollers. The regular price is $250, which is a great deal to begin with. I asked him to sweeten that deal for you, my listeners, here on Check-A-Pro Radio. Only $170. So they'll come out either way and give you the free garage door inspection. And there is no obligation. But if you also want to get the deal, they'll have that as well. Only $170. Fantastic offer. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you for having us. For your clients, please tell us you're from Check-A-Pro. That is not a deal that we give to anybody else. It's a one-off just for you guys. So let us know at the time, or else we won't know to be able to offer that to you.
Yep, and if you don't have your $25 VIP club card, you need to go to Check-A-Pro and get it to save $25. Go to checkapro.com and register to get that. We'll send it to you. If you've lost your VIP card and you're already a VIP club member, by the way, there's no charge for that right now. So we'll send you the card for free. If you've misplaced it, then go to the website, checkapro.com, click on the VIP card, fill out the form, and we'll get that to you as soon as possible. We can also email you a virtual copy in the meantime while you're waiting for it in the mail. And you can save $25 with Garage Door Doctor or any of our 100-plus pre-qualified home service providers at CheckaPro. Cody's number, 281-343-3632. We start off with eight of these specials, and we only have three left. So if you want to be one of the last three to get a deal, and why not, call now. You get the Lube and Tune new rollers, not for the $250, but only $170. And at the worst case scenario, get the free garage door inspection. You're looking at the safety of the door and the opener and the rollers and so forth.
It's 29 point.
29 point. 29 point. That's a lot.
Oh, yeah, for sure. But we're gonna give you a full inspection. That's what you want. That's what you need. Also, it covers you. If there's a problem, we're going to be able to spot it. There may be things that's not an immediate concern, and it's something to budget for. If our client wants to talk about new doors or an insulated door, an insulated steel back door is the way to go. It'll make it much quieter operation, smoother, stronger. We can talk to them about that too. So some people would take us up on the inspection, check out the garage door. The client probably already knows it's 15 years old, it's 20 years old. They may not even want to fix it, but we can, if they want to have us check out the garage door, measure it out, and give them a quote for a new door, we can do that at the same time. That doesn't cost anything extra.
A 29-point garage door inspection. I'm not going to make you go through the 29 points right now, but next time you're on the show, we're going to go through each one because it'll be interesting because each one has a little story behind it and why it's important.
Oh, for sure. Like, let's just take one that I mentioned earlier. The bottom rubber, or as some people call it, a bottom weather strip, is yours rock hard? Is it chipping? Is it missing? That the whole purpose of that is to help seal the water from coming in, help stop the rodents and bugs from getting in as easily as they do without it or with it missing. And that's just one point of the 29.
Yeah, and safety is definitely on there, and there's a number of safety items you look at.
Yeah, that's actually really number one. Safety is always the number one concern.
Yeah, and a lot of people don't really think about that, but if you have pets and children and elderly people, even yourself, you really don't want to have a mishap with a garage door. All right, we've got another segment left. We're going to take a quick break. Here's the number to get your no obligation 29-point garage door inspection. Call now. There's only a couple of these left. 281-343-3632. If you have a noisy garage door or you have a problem with it, take advantage of this. You know you got a problem. 281-343-3632. I'll be right back right after this here on CheckaPro Radio. Stand by.
Utility bills high? Do you have hot or cold spots in your home? Then call Quala Insulation now for a free attic inspection. Call 281-677-3080. 281-677-3080.
Do you have a question for CheckaPro Joe? Email Joe at joe@checkapro.com.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the CheckaPro VIP Club Card from checkapro.com. For the past 12 years, CheckaPro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a CheckaPro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every CheckaPro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at CheckaPro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors, and your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, club members save $25 on services provided by CheckaPro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to checkapro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to checkapro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's checkapro.com.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
checkapro.com.
All right, you still have some time to call Cody and his team at Garage Door Doctor to get your free garage door inspection. It's a 29-point garage door inspection. We're not going to go through all the points, but they're all very important. Because if they weren't, it'd be a 30-point. Obviously, it was just 29 important points, right?
That's right. I can grow that to 150 if you want, though.
Well, probably. The garage door is something we take for granted. It is something we use just about every day. Some people use it multiple times a day. Everything's fine until it doesn't work, right?
Oh, yes. We get this every single day. Customers are trapped in their garage, can't get out, can't go to work, in trouble with the boss, have to go to the doctor. They're calling their mom or their dad to come get them and making them drive across the city just to pick them up. Now, we have urgent spots open every day, but we do book up. So this is one way. If we get out there and we can spot an issue and bring it to your attention, you can choose to change it then or wait until it breaks. That's up to the client. We never push anybody. We treat everybody like our moms. But if there's an issue, we won't be shy. We will let you know that there's an issue.
As a homeowner, I really try to, and I'll be honest with you, I really try to prepare for the inevitable. When it comes to mechanical things, garbage disposals, dishwashers, refrigerators, air conditioning, water heaters, water softeners, garage door openers, garage door springs. I try to be preventative. I try to think ahead. Because when you're all ready for work, you took a shower, you had breakfast, you're dressed, you got your lunch bag, you're all ready and you're proud of yourself. I'm 10 minutes ahead of time. And you hit the button and bang. And you're like, I'm 4 hours behind time. Because what's now happened is it's early in the morning. You're not the only one in Houston who has had that happen to them. It happens. It's happening right now. Every few minutes somewhere in the country is bang, 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 bang. You now have to get in line probably to get someone out there. But the worst case, even if they were sitting on your curb, okay, they have to have the right part, which they may have on the truck, and they have to install it. So you're still going to be a few hours behind.
Oh, absolutely. And I'd like to go to that right part situation there. Our trucks come out fully stocked, ready to go for most common parts that break. We do not have subcontractors. We are all full-time employees of my dad's company. So you don't have to worry about us coming out and say, we'll get the springs in 6 to 8 weeks. I don't know if this is a surprise, but there's a lot of parts shortages out there in multiple industries. We don't have a parts shortage for parts on the garage door. We come fully stocked, ready to go for 99.9% of the issues.
And that's so important. We hear sometimes advertisements. We have fully stocked trucks. So the best plumbers in town, the best AC, the best electrical will have that. It's the guys who might charge a little less, who don't have fancy trucks and don't have inventory on the trucks, the basic inventory. And so when they come out, they're like, I'll take a look. And they take a look and they're like, yeah, you need this, this, and this. And you're like, okay, well, will it be done in an hour or two? Well, probably by the end of the week. What do you mean by the end of the week? Well, I got to go to the supply house. They may have, they may not. And I can check with my cousin. He lives a couple counties away. He might have something in his barn. And what? No. You want a company, a provider that has the ability to hold stock, which means they're capitalized. They're a real company. And by the way, check to see if they have a website. Check to see what their Google reviews are. And you want them to be able to fix the problem as soon as possible. Chuck in a truck, okay? Those are the guys that you have to worry about. In your industry, they're everywhere. Everyone and their grandmother's in the garage door business, apparently, right?
Yes, I call them Chuck in the truck like you, Stan in the van, and Mike on a bike, okay?
Mike on a bike.
That's mine. I just came up with that.
I like that one.
But yes, they're out there. And these guys, the problem is it's a crapshoot at that point, okay? Here on Check a Pro, he's already vetted us. We had to fight to come on with him. You guys don't understand the onboarding process of joining Check a Pro. It's actually quite intense. It's much easier to get on Google. Okay, tomorrow you're on Google. You need a website. Okay, that's not that hard. We've been doing this since 1987. If we come out, we repair, or we do an inspection. If you need us 5 years from now, we're going to be here. By the way, I've got 8 kids. I'm not going anywhere. I'm in Houston for life.
You're going to be paying for life.
That's right.
Oh my goodness, that's fantastic. And I have to say, 8 kids, congratulations. And that's a huge undertaking, and I'm sure your wife's doing a lot of the work.
Oh, she does everything. Sadly. So,
bless her heart. 281-343-3632 is the number to get a hold of Cody Johnson at Garage Door Doctor. Feels like your entire family is involved because it's a family-owned and operated business.
It's just my mom, my dad, my uncle, my sister-in-law, my brother, me. My wife, not so much because she's stuck with the 8 kids, but you know what? I get my kids out in the warehouse and they help me sort out parts. So yeah, it's an entire family business. And then also a lot of our friends are in it too with us.
Great team members. It's fantastic. That's the type of business you're really looking for. One that's big enough to be able to handle the problems, answer their phones, keep a fully stocked truck, but not too big where they're impersonal. You guys have that sweet spot.
Correct. I completely agree. If there's an issue out in the field, I know about it. Even if I don't go to that job site, my guy will call me. We will get out there. If there's a concern, they can get a hold of us. Absolutely. We're not that big. I like the personal touch too, though.
Personal touch is fantastic. I like since 1987. A lot of my listeners can envision where they were in 1987. I will tell you, I'm getting on in years in 1987. I was technically an adult, but I was in college, so I was a child. Long time ago.
Yes, it's been a long time. A
lot of heritage there. You grew up with it.
Oh, yeah. My dad's awesome. He's still with us today. Still working.
Yeah, no, I love your dad. You guys have been over to my home.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much. Hey, can you believe it? We made it through the show. Here we are at the end of the program. And if you haven't had a chance to call, now's the time. 281-343-3632 to get your free garage door inspection. If you got something else wrong with your door, don't worry about it. These guys can help you out at Garage Door Doctor. Cody, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you, Joe.
And thank you. Have a safe day, everybody.
Check-A-Pro Joe here for my friends at Garage Door Doctor. Since 1987, Cody and his father, his brother, his mother, and his entire family have been serving you here in Houston. Get your free garage door inspection. It's a 29-point no-obligation inspection. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632. For a limited time, take advantage of their lube and tune with new rollers. Regular price, $250, but for my listeners today, only $170. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632. Check-A-Pro Joe here for Best Roofing and Siding. The owner of Best Roofing and Siding has a special offer for you, my listeners. $250 off the Eco Roof Restore System. It's a roof cleaning system which gets rid of that ugly black roof fungus. By the way, that black ugly stuff on your roof is called Glowio Capsa Magma, and it needs to be removed. Best Roofing and Siding is throwing in another deal. An additional $250 off of cleaning your siding with their Eco Soft Wash process. This is a limited time offer. Call now, 281-547-6313. That's 281-547-6313. Stop getting those nagging HOA letters and have the best looking house in the neighborhood. Call Best Roofing and Siding now, 281-547-6313. That's 281-547-6313.